ladies and gentlemen, the warning whistle for round four. Introduces from Oakland, California, one of the marvels of the musical world, Pierce Knox. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Pierce Knox, whom we found 2 years ago at the Iowa School for the Blind, where Pierce had been for 2 years, working hard, hoping that someday he could play for nice people like you. This boy is a great incentive to thousands upon thousands of people, and I'm so happy and proud to be able to present him on our first television show. He's going to play in his bid for the championship, the second Hungarian Rhapsody by Liszt. Pierce, there's the bell, and good luck to you. Here we go.